You here, and today I'm gonna be showing you how to film yourself like this in front of the mirror. And as you can see this camera in the mirror behind me, and right there. I'm gonna be showing you guys in Adobe After Effects, or if you want Sony Vegas, how to like film like this and take the camera out of the background so that you can't see it. So I can stand in front of the mirror like this and take the camera out of the background so it looks like there's nothing behind me but me and the mirror. Colored wall. Can't be multicolored, it has to be blank color, just doesn't matter what color as long as it's solid. What you have to do is you have to set up your tripod in front of the blank colored wall or the solid color. And you set it up here. You want to make sure everything is directly in front of it, so it doesn't intersect with the door over here, or doesn't intersect with the light switch right there. So, like, it's not in front of the door, it's not in front of here, it's just right behind the blank wall. So then what you want to do is you want to take any kind of camera, or even with this camera you can take a picture, and you're going to take a picture like this. Make sure there's no shadow and it's just the blank colored wall, so that you're going to crop that out. Okay, so let's go ahead and go to the computer, and I'll show you guys how to do this. Hey guys, Jack to find and throw you here. Excuse the noise in the background. It's my little brother playing Xbox. But today I'm gonna be showing you the video I made of me behind the mirror with the camera. Let me show you guys how to do that. First, you wanna open up Vegas Pro 9. You can also use Adobe After Effects CS4 if you want, or any After Effects, but I would decide to use Vegas Pro. So first, you're gonna wanna import your video. Find that. Here it is. I'm going to drag it in. That is, you're going to want to import your solid background that you made. You want to bring it on under here and drag it throughout the whole video. Okay, so then after you do that, you're going to want to go to the part where you're going to play the video. So I'm going to play it from right here. Right about here. And once you cut those, the hell. Sorry about that. And you want to delete the bottom part, the solid background. You're going to drag your video over to the beginning of the timeline. Same with the bottom. Okay, then you want to drag this over to the beginning. Make sure it's at the beginning so that it doesn't, like, screw your stuff up. What the hell is that? Okay, I never knew that was there, but anyway. I'm going to click the Event Pan Crop tool. When that opens up, I'm going to click on Mask. Zoom in. Since this is for tutorial purposes, I'll do it just sloppy. And what you're going to do is when you click on all of these, and then instead of positive, you want to click on negative. So now if you look in here, it's a little bit bad, but we can fix it with that opacity and stuff. So once you got that out, you're going to switch opacity. You're going to play with that. Change it up a bit. Feather. Play with it however you like it. And then you can play them. Play with the effects and change it up a bit. I'm just gonna keep it like this for now, but then once you do that, it looks pretty good.
once you finish and you put it all together, but this is really sloppy. That's basically all you're going to need to do, is just play around with it. Doesn't need to be great. I'm just doing it like that for the tutorial purposes, but thanks for watching, and I hope this helped, and hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. This was a Jack Your 5-3 OYU film. DJ Khaled! Yeah!